Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tuần. Nice to meet you again. And today, I want to talk about English, the international language. Do you know, English is very widely used. It is spoken by people in England, the United States, Australia, India, and many other countries all over the world. It is one of the working languages at international meetings. Most international business letters are written in English. Thousands of books and magazines are written in English too. If you know English, you will find you can enjoy so many more books. English is really a bridge to so much knowledge. If you master English, you master the world. If you change yourself, you will change the world. Let's smile, and the world will laugh with you. If you cry, you will just have to cry alone. Thank you very much for listening to me, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.